Tonight on Prime News.
A ray of hope for students and parents as teachers in the province are heading back for more talks. But it's too late for track athletes as the provincial meet is canceled. And after some violent events in Saskatoon, police announce a program to focus on trouble areas.
From the Global Saskatoon studios, Prime News with Sherry Clark.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. Lisa's off tonight. They're heading back to the table and are going to try to hammer out a deal once again. The Saskatchewan Teachers Federation has accepted the government's offer to return to negotiations. This comes following this week's two-day strike by the province's 12,000 instructors, which left students and in some cases parents high and dry Wednesday and Thursday.